Electronics and Communication Engineering Department, Jain Polytechnic, Belagavi. Today I am going to discuss Unit Number 2, Production and Material Management. It is a continuation part of Lecture Number 11. Okay, in this lecture I am going to discuss what is purchasing, different types of or different methods of the purchasing. Okay, so what is purchasing? Okay, purchasing means buying of equipment, material, tools, parts, stores. Okay, known as a okay, which is stores, etc. Okay, that are required for the industries. Okay, this is a very important functions of the industry activity. Okay, unless and until the industry has a economic and a good purchasing competitiveness in the market cannot be made. Careful buying helps in reducing the cost of the material and there increasing the profits. Okay, means you, if you buy carefully, okay, which product to be bought. Okay, so means which product to be made. Okay, so purchasing materials can be done with a good suppliers only. Okay, so so that we can increase our company profit. Okay, study the market conditions and purchase the materials with the discounts only. Okay, there are certain purchasing methods. Okay, there are purchasing methods which involves purchasing strictly by requirements. Okay, purchasing strictly by requirement means when a job is taken and a work is taken in hand for the process, then the required quantity of the material for the particular job is purchased. This is suitable for those companies which are having a less working investment or less working capital. Okay, so there it, okay, it is, there is also one advantage, small storage space is required, less working capital is required. Okay, less working investment is required, and also there is also some disadvantage of this: higher distribution cost, meeting the sudden in a problem. Okay, bargaining also becomes the problem because a small quantity. Okay, so next one, purchasing a specified period. Okay, generally the standard items which are regularly used are purchased in a sufficient quantity for the particular future period. Okay, so advantage of this is production without any interruption, market fluctuations will not affect the purchase, reduce over the head cost. Okay, and also certain disadvantages, huge amount is required for the purchase, space required is high maintenance cost. Okay, so next one, market purchasing. In this method the reasonable requirements based on production planning are calculated and market trends are analyzed. If the market situation is favor of the industry, then the purchasing will be made. For example, purchasing of the raw materials. Okay, so what here also some advantages, purchasing is done in a lot less distribution cost, reducing over the head cost. Okay, so and also disadvantage is that large space is required, huge amount is required for the purchase, high maintenance cost will be there. Okay, next one, contract purchase. Contracts are given to the suppliers for a large amount of future requirements for a certain period of 2 to 3 years. Okay, or a more, subject to review and cancellation with the appropriate period of notice. There are two types. Okay, rate of contract, running contract. Rate of contract, in this method rate are fixed for a certain items of a stock or a components of a product or certain period. Okay, so running contract means in this method rate and as well as the quantity for a certain period is decided by the buyer and the supplier through the negotiation. Okay, so advantages is that it avoids the unnecessary stock keeping, it gives the safety to the supplier, not affected by the market fluctuations. Disadvantages, large working capital required, increased maintenance cost. Okay, so general purchasing. In a large industry is having a number of stores with their different departments, usually the purchasing of materials will be done centrally by central purchasing organizations and then they will be distributed to all the stores. Okay, so advantage is that bargaining can be done effectively as the purchase in each large quantity. In a large purchase there is a discount benefits, effective control on the materials. Disadvantages, large space is required, huge money is required, proper maintenance is required. Okay, through directorate, general supplies and the disposals. Okay, through directorate means to avoid the unpleasant situations in a various government department in a purchasing material and equipments. There is a central purchasing organization which supplies the required materials to the different government departments at a various levels around the state at a cheapest levels. Okay, means in order in a government. Okay, what they will do if they allow them to buy individually, then what happen? They will do the corruption. So that what happens, there is a suppliers will be there. Okay, central purchasing unit will be there. There only they have to go and buy the products. Okay, so these are the purchasing methods. Okay, in this session we have discussed what is purchasing and purchasing methods. Okay, purchasing methods. Thank you.